Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1967. How do I get the latest version of Office 365? All right, so if you've watched the last few podcasts, we have these six great new functions. Some of these are really amazing, like text join and switch. I can see that a lot of people want to use those, and you try it out and you get the dreaded hashtag name exclamation point error. What the heck is going on? You have Office 365. Why don't you have the latest version? All right, so let's go to Excel Help, press F1, and search for MAXIFS, one of the new function names. Choose that topic, and then click Latest Version of Office. And then scroll all the way down to the bottom. How do I get the newest features? And finally, this help topic explains what the heck is going on. So, everyone who has Office 365 does not get the newest features all at once. If you have Office 365 Home, Personal, or University, you have to join a program called Office Insider to get the updates first. Click this link, Join Office Insider, to learn how. If you're not in the Office Insider program, then you're going to get the updates a little later, 1 to 3 weeks, but possibly longer. In other words, we have no clue. And even worse, they're sent to a small percentage of users first, and then more users are added over time if there's not hue and cry because they broke something. All right, for business customers, if you have Office 365 for business, it's even worse. Your sysadmin might say, no, you don't get anything until they approve it. But you can convince your admin to make you in the first release program. All right, and that'll tell you how to get into first release. Unless you're on a Mac, then you have to join Office Insider. Isn't that clear? Now, if you're on Twitter, of course, you can follow at Office Insider, where they will tell you about some of the new features that came out. Or you can just follow at Mr. Excel, and I will keep you up to date. It's frustrating. Office 365 was supposed to put everyone on the same release, but it's clearly not happening that way. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.